Welcome back to Helena's Infinite Shades of Life. The decluttered challenge continues. Week 3 is behind us, and it went rather well. I learned a lot from my fail in week 2, mostly to not to overwork myself and get burned out, but to take a step back, relax, and recharge. So this week we did a little bit of a change up on our checklist. If you want more detailed information about how our week 3 went, you can always go to my website at infinitesofshadesoflife.com/nocluttered-challenge-week3, where you can read up all about day 1 through 7 and find out what exactly we did. Of course, you should watch this video to actually get a visual of all the things we have done this week, or should I say that I have done this week. So let me get a little bit into it. On day 1, I took mostly care of household chores other than the checklist, which definitely had to be done, so it wasn't any kind of fail. I even managed to go through Cammy's closet and actually take out all of her, again, too small clothes and put them away into storage. On day 2 and 3, I completely and utterly followed our checklist and managed to get pretty much everything done that I had set my mind to. On day 4, there was a little change. I have our completed checklist here, and as you can see, where it was supposed to say workout corner, I made a little change. I called it fun with the kids. And we definitely did have fun. You can see all about it, well, a small scene of it, in the next upcoming part of this video, where you get a little look into all the accomplishments of this week. Have fun!
Thank you.
what I forgot to mention at the beginning of this video is that I also received my first stickers this week. I already got them on Monday, but I have been waiting until this day, which is today, Sunday, to open them so you can all enjoy with me together the first look at these new wall stickers. I don't even know which ones these are because I try to keep a little surprise for myself. So here it goes. Let's open this up, shall we? Ooh, I'm excited. I hope you guys are too. I have absolutely no idea which ones these are, and I really, really hope I won't be disappointed. The packaging looks good. Very secure, very tightly packed. Come on. Okay, this is getting borderline ridiculous. There we go. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I think these are the unicorn. Oh wow. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh, this is gorgeous. Okay, one at a time. Let me show you guys. I haven't seen the other ones yet. I've only seen the top, the one on the bottom, the first one. Wait. I'm all nervous here. I'm all shaky. I'm so excited. Ooh. Okay. Look at this gorgeous picture. These are awesome. I can't wait to put this on the walls. Okay, next one. Okay. Unicorns. They're unicorns. Look at these. Quality is amazing. There's one more here. There were three in this one. So we've got the unicorns. We've got the... I think these are spring deer or are they summer deer? Let me see again. I think these are the... Oh wow! These are the all-season deer. This is the all-season deer sticker. Sorry, yeah, I know I showed you this one already. Okay, last one. And the forest deer. Oh my god, these are gorgeous! They are magnificent! I am definitely really happy with these. They're gonna look so good on our walls. I can't wait to get the other ones. Whew! I'm all happy. Anyways, now you get to experience this one with me. I hope you had as much fun and excitement as I did. I definitely did. My heart is still beating really fast. Oh, I can't wait. Let's get back on track. So, as I mentioned before, you guys can go to my website at infinitesshadesoflife.com/nocluttered-challenge-week3, where I will also post the pictures of these once more so you can look at them properly. And also you can download the templates for week 4. And in week 4, actually right now I don't know what awaits us because I forgot and I haven't printed my own printouts out yet. So I'm gonna be doing that later tonight because week 4 starts already tomorrow. And then I hope that if you haven't joined in yet, that you will. If you have joined in, that you also please do remember to take some time out and just have some fun with your loved ones, or just, you know, take a relaxing bath or anything. Do not overwork yourself, because a burnout is never a good thing. And the house won't get any cleaner, because if you only work with half the energy, you also only get half the results. So, you know, get a good night's rest, or have a bubble bath, or go to the beach with the kids. Anything that gets you relaxed, do it. And then get right back to decluttering. With that said, I'm gonna let you guys go for today. And I hope you had fun watching. And I'll see you hopefully next week. Till then, bye bye.